MPs drawn from Kieleweke and Team Embrace from Jubilee, ODM and the Wiper Democratic Party are currently attending a church service at Gitui Catholic Church in Kiharu constituency. The legislators will later in the day conduct a funds drive in aid of the construction of the church. Joining us now is Martin Mwaura. Martin, what have they had to say thus far?
Yes, well, thank you so much, Olive. As you have rightly said, we are coming live from Kiharu constituency. To be specific, I am at Gitui Catholic Church, where members of the parliament, some leaders were attending a harambee in aid of the construction of a church. But the speeches, something shocking is that the speeches were cut short minutes after the area MP, who is Ndende Nyoro, arrived. Ndende is allied, he said to be in group Tanga Tanga, which is led by the deputy president, and the group that is here is Kieleweke, which is led by Maina Kamanda. And Ndende came and started complaining that it was very wrong for the leaders to come all the way from Nairobi just to come and take campaign for somebody else. You know, he was complaining that he, being the area MP, is supposed to be the MC, and that is when things took another turn, and the leaders now, it became like a shouting match between the leaders, and even the residents now joined in on the shouting match. The police were forced to intervene a few minutes ago, and calm has returned, but the church, the church priest, the father who is in charge of this church, has said that no speeches will go on, and they have just gone straight to the fundraising in aid of the church. This is something that has actually becoming a norm, where leaders from Tanga Tanga and leaders from Kieleweke, when they meet, this is it's expected, and it is setting such bad precedents, Kwanza, when it is inside a church. Olive.
Thank you, Martin, for that brief. Of course, at 7 and at 9 p.m., you will have the opportunity to hear straight from the horse's mouth.